Check out this 1 minute design review for an STM32 based flight controller. First thing, the schematics. I noticed you have Jerry in the schematics. I see that you mostly only have JLC PCB part numbers. If you want to manufacture literally anywhere else, you need more than just JLC part numbers. Here you only have a 4.7 microfarad capacitor. You're probably gonna need more capacitance on this power pin. The other thing about this chip is I can't tell what the part number is. This is why we use MPNs. Next, let's look at the PCB. Here you did the right thing by using two internal ground layers, and you made the top layer mostly 3.3 volts. Good job. Next, in 3D, I see that we have some orange silkscreen. That's a new thing. I also see that your silkscreen is falling on exposed copper, both on the top side and the bottom side. Simple fix, make sure to tent all of the vias. You can do that in the properties panel after selecting all the vias, or you can create a global design rule using the isVia query. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your production files.